Today, the Football University Top Gun Showcase kicked off in Naples, bringing hundreds to Collier County. Event organizers say safety, though, is their priority. All over the brand new Paradise Coast Sports Complex are signs reminding people to social distance. Masks also encouraged. The event brought in more than 800 football players from around the country.
It's just precaution after precaution, and you know, as long as we can try to social distance, which is probably the hardest thing in an event like this, we're trying to do the best we can, and we think we're doing a pretty good job.
The Top Gun event continues through Sunday afternoon, when the FBU will name the top competitors from the weekend and invite them to the All-America game.